And in 1965, the first of these third-generation computers with solid logic technology were delivered to the users. One computer family for commercial, scientific, and communications applications. A modular design that would enable the customer to have a system with the speed, storage capacity, and input-output units custom suited to his precise needs. The flexibility of being able to add on or remove peripheral units readily as his needs change. Compatibility between second generation programs and third generation technology.